The Capitol Center. Right now, let's get ready for our first match and go up to our ring announcer, Marv Brooks.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to professional wrestling at the Capitol Center. Our first match, one fall with a 20-minute time limit. The participants, weighing 273 pounds from the Isle of Malta, Baron Mikhail Scicluna. From Lexington, Tennessee, Eddie Gilbert. Our referee, Gilbert, one fall with a 20-minute time.
Well, 20-minute confrontation here, and this should be a beauty. Young Eddie Gilbert coming from a wrestling family. He and his dad, both professional wrestlers, and I understand that his dad is still active against the ring veteran, the Baron, Miguel Scicluna. And, we're set to go with the action here, and I certainly wouldn't want to be out there testing the Baron at the young age that Eddie Gilbert is, but I've seen this gentleman in the ring before. He has all the credentials and is one, obviously going to be one of the superstars of the future. Baron taking right over with a reverse hammerlock here. Young, good-looking referee in the ring, young Joe Morella. Referee, a very, very important part of every match, and you must have somebody in there that can move around and get the job done and stay out of the way of these giants at the same time. Scicluna to the ropes for a break. Eddie giving him the clean break, as was expected. The Baron, a big, raw-boned, solid individual. He hurts you with everything he does. Standing wrist lock now. Really cinched up tight. The added height advantage of Baron makes the hole that much more effective. Young Eddie trying to power out of it here. I don't think he'll have too much success. Well, the Baron used one of his deviant tactics, but a nice leg trip there by young Eddie Gilbert. Baron doesn't like to be outsmarted in there, and rightly so. I would venture to say he has some 20 years experience over young Eddie Gilbert. Well, it was a pleasure to be back here at the beautiful Capitol Center, one of the finest facilities anywhere in the world. Believe me, I've been in them all. Arm wringer now by the Baron. Well, if Eddie can wear the Baron down, which is no easy task in itself, he might stand a chance of getting a victory. And what a feather in his cap. Nice through single leg. Well, Baron got out again with a hunk of hair, I think. Referee now warning the Baron. Not that it's going to do any good, but Scicluna knows all the devious moves and how to take advantage of the ring and every part of the ring. And it is a dangerous piece of apparatus. Steel turnbuckles, steel post, threaded turnbuckles. Baron dropping some heavy blows now. Oh, rake of the eyes. A referee should be all over a guy for that. It's an illegal maneuver. Guy does it two or three times, should DQ him, disqualify him right there. Probably be a lot less of it. There's another one, deliberate. Referee warning him. He plants that big size 15 right in the solar plexus, and I don't know, if I were Eddie at this point, I'd bail out and get my senses back together again. But when you're young like Eddie is, you're full of all kind of energy and enthusiasm. Well, he doesn't have the eyes there, but he's certainly got a piece of the nose. Eddie wearing a lot of tape tonight on both wrists. Could be an injury, could be a protective measure, we don't know. Hard into the turnbuckle. Baron looking for a sign of victory here, but he's a long way from beating Eddie Gilbert, I guarantee. Haven't seen a whole lot of wrestling moves as of yet. Baron's still using and utilizing those size 15s. Well, that'll make you wish you stayed home. Eddie retaliating with a right, but nothing behind it. Big Baron gonna give him a ride here. And a knee right in the solar plexus. Well, that's That's an awful move right there. Put your foot in a man's eye and could possibly bind an individual. Into the turnbuckle, hit hard on the canvas. Eddie Gilbert in a bit of trouble right now. Referee checking. Well, he should be checking right there. He picked him up by the hair and threw him out the opposite side of the ring to the arena floor. Well, young Eddie Gilbert ought to just hang out there a moment and collect his thoughts, clear the cobwebs out. That's exactly what he's doing, believe me. Got a 10 count or 20 on the floor to get back into the ring. Referee just overcounting now. There's another handful of hair by Scicluna. Eddie Gilbert back to the arena floor. Scicluna not taking advantage, really, of Eddie being out on the floor. He's over there breaking the count. Obviously, Scicluna doesn't want to win this match by a count out. He wants a pinfall. Moving right again, a handful of hair again. A big forearm right down across the face. Eddie Gilbert face down on the arena floor here at the Capitol Center. Scicluna strutting around like a peacock. Thinks he has things well in hand, but don't sell Eddie Gilbert short. Still out there on the floor. Referee now over giving him a count. He must be up to 8 or 10 now. He's got a 20 count out there. Oh, he grabs Sakuna's leg. He's dragging him out. He's going to make a wish here. Oh, bangs Sakuna's leg hard into the steel post. Gilbert's going to give him another one, and he does. Eddie Gilbert retaliating very well here over the top rope. He's a house of fire. Big forearm smash and another one. Scicluna down. Looking for somewhere to go, but nowhere to hide. A rink of the eyes slows down Eddie Gilbert once again. Scicluna into the ropes. Knee to the solar plexus drives Eddie Gilbert back to the canvas. Boy, Eddie had a head of steam up there and looked like he was on his way to victory, but the ring veteran stopped him in a hurry. Forearm smash didn't have too much effect. Gilbert threw the ropes again, once again on the arena floor. Can't understand that move by Scicluna. If you got a man in a compromising position, you do whatever you can to beat him. You don't throw him outside the ring. Scicluna off the ropes now as Gilbert's coming up. Tackle. Drove him right off the apron, back to the arena floor. I guess he just doesn't want him inside the ring. I guess he's safer when young Eddie's out on the floor. He can't do anything bad to Scicluna. Gilbert just coming up now. Scicluna off the ropes again. Oh, a beautiful sunset. Top rope by Gilbert. Does he have him? Yes, he got a three count. Scicluna now slugging it away with Eddie Gilbert, but to no avail. The match is over. Let's take a look at what young Eddie Gilbert did here to get this victory. Okay, here's the Baron coming off the ropes, looking to knock Eddie Gilbert to the arena floor once more. But Eddie using a slingshot movement, sunset flips over the top. Beautiful move. Hooks the shoulders down with the legs. Referee right there to count it. One, two, three. And young Eddie Gilbert with a feather in his cap. Let's go up live and get the official word from our ring announcer.
The time, 8 minutes and 9 seconds. The winner by pin, Eddie Gilbert.
We'll be right back with a match between Charlie Fulton and Pete Sanchez in just a moment. This is the USA Cable Network.